By most polls, Republican Dave Spence trails incumbent Jay Nixon. But at the Missouri Press Association forum, Spence, a businessman, accused Nixon of living in an imaginary Missouri.
The real world is about results. And the results is where we find ourselves. In the real world, this CEO would be fired.
Spence says the Missouri economy is not doing well and Nixon is responsible for not doing enough. He accused Nixon of letting his campaign boosters dictate his policies, especially on health care.
Our governor, career politician, has taken in over $2.4 million from plaintiffs' attorneys. They are dictating policy on health care in this state.
People know how independent I am, and people know that we'll focus on the right things. I'll continue to move forward.
That was Nixon's strategy, ignore Spence's charges. The two men also clashed on education. Nixon says he's against school vouchers.
We should not take public dollars and send them to private schools.
Spence says he's against vouchers too, but then contradicted himself.
And if it includes school choice, that's what it's going to be, because we need to get those people graduating to a dream versus a life of poverty.
And the businessman says it is a dishonor to see what's happening in Missouri under Nixon. So near the end, Nixon may have grown tired of the attacks, and he cited improving economic numbers, including the new Ford Clay Como plant.
We're making real progress. That's why we've seen the jobs report show our unemployment rate below the national average. That's why we've seen this morning's number confirm we created the third most jobs of any state in the country.
So it was Dave Spence on offense at this governor's forum, questioning Jay Nixon on his policies on education, the economy, and even his ethics in the office. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News, Columbia, Missouri. Back to you.